In this video, I want to show you how to stop automatic updates of Capcut 2.0 or 2.x. The automatic update is to allow you to use new features. However, if you don't like it, I want to stay with your old version of Capcut, how to stop the automatic updates. So let me show you. Open your Capcut. When you open Capcut 2.0 or 2.x, the interface looks like this. Come to these settings. This icon is settings. Click on it. Here, if it is higher version, you click on settings. Then it will open this interface and you will see general here where you can stop the automatic update. But in 2.0, you will not see that menu here. So this is how to do it in 2.0. Come to settings. I come to version 2.0, click on it. Then here, you can see here, the current version is 2.0.0. So you see here, try better test version to enjoy the new features. Uncheck it. If you uncheck it, you can see you have unchecked it. It will not automatically update itself. So this is how to stop automatic updates of Capcut 2.0 or 2.x. Just come to settings here, click on the version and it will bring this page. You will see try better test version. Uncheck it. By so doing, you will stop it from automatically updating itself to higher version. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.